One of my personal mantras is prevent, don't pray.
Just statistically, the projects we're on, from after we're completed and we're finished, the level of issues is much, much lower. That part we can prove statistically.
So as MEP coordinators, we look to prevent problems before they happen. Get in early before it's even an issue. And if you fix it while it's not even an issue, you've prevented a whole lot of drama.
During the construction process, we'll notice things in the drawings that don't work well together. And so what we do in the field is coordinate a solution to that and work with the engineer to validate the solution faster than it would be if we just sent it to the engineer and asked them for a solution. So we're coming up with solutions in the field and already starting our trade partners working on those solutions while we validate it with the engineer, which speeds up the interruption overall and helps us keep on schedule.
So when construction starts, that is the next step for MEP when it comes to value for the client. We understand what a lot of people don't. We understand how the job is supposed to be built. A lot of people that don't have MEP on site or have access to that don't have that kind of value and can't add that quality to the client's project. We take a really hard look at everything that goes on. For us, that's a big deal. We want to make sure that our clients get the quality that they deserve and the quality that they paid for.
Let's move forward together. Let's talk about what you want and how we can choose a solution that's going to best get one what you want, but satisfy your other needs for the project and work well in harmony with the rest of the project.
Really understanding and helping the owner work to a positive conclusion so that when the building is turned over, it's multifaceted and it's able to withstand the changes over time.
If these walls could talk, what we do as MEP coordinators isn't visible. We are essentially commissioning the invisible. I kind of like that. You know, if I've done my job, it looks like I'm not doing my job because there's no drama. It just works when you get in.